Hello all, I am Shikha Menani, Assistant Professor, Department of Commerce, PGDAV College, University of Delhi. Welcome to this webinar series professional on transforming teaching learning process using ICT tools organized by IQSE PGDAV College, University of Delhi. So today we would be discussing about FreeCam software where we can record our screen easily. We can also reduce the noise and edit our videos. So let us get started. So the first step to install FreeCam is just type in your browser FreeCam, and this is the link that you will have, which is FreeCam free screen recording and video editing software. I will click on this, and if you are using it for the first time, then you need to click on the download button, and there would be an icon that would appear on your desktop. Let me show you how it would look. So this is the icon for FreeCam. It is FreeCam version 8. Now there are few important things that have to be made sure when you are using the FreeCam for the first time. When you open the FreeCam and click on the new recording, then you can select the area that you want to show in your recording. You can drag it anywhere and you can select the area. Let us go to the settings. When I go to settings, in the settings, the most important thing that has to be selected is this microphone. So click on setup microphone, click on next. And here you have to specify whether you are using a separate mic, you are using the desktop microphone, what is the microphone that you are using. Click on that and then on next. Again, click on the next button. Now here, you can see that next is not activated right now, because what the FreeCam is trying to capture is, it is trying to capture the voice, how loudly or how softly you would be speaking, and it would capture all that voice, which would be then associated with all your future recordings. So now you can see that the next button has been activated. So click on the next and your microphone is set up. Click on the finish button. Next is, you can also check or uncheck this record system sounds. If you don't want any sound from your device to be captured in the recording, you can uncheck it also. It depends upon you. These are the buttons that you have to make sure, like if you want to have number one to pause any recording in between, then simply click number one on your keyboard. You don't have to type anything. You cannot type anything. You have to just press that button on your keyboard. I prefer space key for the pause. For the stop, I have used the escape and so on. So after choosing these, let us go to the advanced settings. In the advanced settings now, the most important one is this highlight mouse cursor. Sometimes when you are showing something to the audience, you want to highlight where your mouse is going. So make sure that you have checked this so that your mouse is highlighted and the audience is able to realize as to where the mouse is hovering. Click on OK and you are through with your settings. All these settings, they have to be done only once when you start with the FreeCam. So when you are using it for the first time, then only change these settings. And for all the future recordings, there is no need to disturb these settings again and again. Now, to start the recording, we have already selected this area. If you want to go for the full screen, click on this arrow sign and go to full screen. You can select it. You can select the resolution and everything. And to start recording, click on this red button. It will say 3, 2, 1 and the recording would start. So whatever is displaying on my screen, all that would be captured using this FreeCam, and that you can then save and distribute and share with your students. And when you want to end the recording, remember I have chosen the escape button. So I'll just click on the escape button. And this is the recording that I have. Now, if you want to edit it, then also the FreeCam comes very handy, because you don't have to go and use any other software. You can simply make use of this FreeCam. Let us see how. For that, go to edit button. and this another window would open. Maximize the screen. Now this is my video which I want to trim, I want to remove the noise, or I want to adjust the volume. How it can be done? Right now you can see that it's a 22 seconds video, almost 21 seconds video, and it's very difficult to find out the exact fraction of second which I want to delete. So if you want to expand it so that you have every second, every millisecond of this particular video, click on this sign here. Click on this plus sign and you will have the minutest details of the video. And whatever portion you want to delete, just simply select it and click on the delete button. That portion would be deleted. If you want to remove the noise, so first you have to identify what is the noise. So suppose this is where I was silent and it is only the noise of the fan. So I can select this and I can go to remove noise. So wherever this particular noise is coming, all that would be removed. So just click on this remove noise and it would be removed from my whole video, and your video would be absolutely clean and very nice to hear. I hope you like this particular video. And to save this video, what you have to do is click on this save and close. So the editing portion is closed. This is the edited video after removing the noise and after deleting a particular part. Click on save as video and your video would be saved. So this is how my video is saved. It is being exported. If your video is long enough, like you can also record the videos which can be 1 hour, 1.5 hour, so it doesn't matter. FreeCam is very easy, it doesn't give you any limit, but it would take some time to export the videos. So this is the video that we have recorded. Let us see. So this is the video. You can see all the video has been recorded and it is coming in the Zoom because I selected only a particular area. Right. So you can also export it to the YouTube and you can also share it with your students. I hope you like the video. Thank you so much.